And 14th of October, just today, I filmed this one in the night time over that Popocatépetl volcano, and you can see that large UFO was hovering over that volcano, and later on, this large object, UFO, it just went inside the crater. Just have a look now, frame by frame, I captured this. And now, this large UFO, it just went above the volcano. Very, very large UFO. It just went above the crater, and they went inside the crater too. And just have a look. This one, you can see that's exactly shape of the UFO, like a cylindrical shape UFO. And you can see that's a dome in the top, and it's just amazing. I never was able to capture that like a saucer-shaped UFO, which I has got a dome in the top over the volcano. The next frame, you still can see another frame. Here the go inside the volcano, the big saucer-shaped dome on the top. And now they shrunk. They, too many times, they changed in the position and the shape. Here you can see the next frame. I have no idea that's a Triangulus Monaco volcano. And the camera. And you can see how many times they change the shape. And another, you can see how many UFO just in their line up near to the volcano. Later on, you can see, guys, how they go inside the crater. Sorry, guys. This sun, it was a daylight. And just now, I'm going to rewind the tape, because that was, and just I made a screenshot, and just I'm going to and get it and put them on, editing from the tape to that to the disc. You can see what type, what shape, and what they're doing, how they're maneuvering. When they change the picture, the frame, just have a look what's going to happen. That you can see that bottom in the very large UFO, and just I changed the Triangulus Monaco. Have a look that large what I in the film them before, and here they change the shape and
camera Triangulus Monaco.
Just watch them very carefully.
And I go back to also morning.
Because you never saw and see the real shape like that in the night time. How they change the shape, how they emerging go inside the volcano. They change now. Next picture. They change in their shape, they change the picture, and you can see how they go near to the crater.
Here. It's go inside the crater very soon. And what I find out, look at it around the crater, the shape. I think that's a size shape of the UFO. I make a little bit more darker and maybe it came out. Like that, that's all right. Ooh, that's a real shape. That what it was in that aura or something, what I'm gonna show you guys. Ooh, this one very interesting. Very, very interesting. Now they come out the real shape. And look at them in the center of the craft. When I make a little bit more darker, it's coming out a little bit more better, but looks all right now. Now looks better. That's a huge, and look at the shape. Look at the center of the UFO. How they entering to the crater. Now it's getting smaller. I don't know how they can change the shape, any size, any color. That's a camera also morning. I go back again to the Triangulus Monaco camera. That was a thunderstorm. Sorry guys, I was worried, I was scared. Also morning, camera also morning. Let's look at now. Look at now, the camera. Triangulus Monaco. And look at now the shape. Here they go inside, in close to the crater. And look at now. It's getting bigger, larger. And look at the shape. They change the shape. And getting smaller again. Now you can see again that's a very odd shape, and look at it, you can see that's a side here. Have a look at this shape. See that's a stripe there and an object. Oh, now it's beautiful. It's coming out again, exactly same shape. see guys, here the AI filming always. The shape came out exactly same shape, like a diamond shape or something. And they go close to the crater, very close to the crater now. Camera also morning. You can see again the size. Here they looks like that very large UFO. Go into the near to the volcano. Ooh, that's a large one. And now just I go to make him darker. And you can see how it looks like now, because it's now it's more closer. And look, look at now, look at now. Again, you can see guys clearly the center of that object. Exactly shape and a color and the size. How they changing the shape? What I captured on a camera, amazing. Oh my God. That's every time it's getting different and better shape and better color. Again, look at now, I'm going to make a little bit darker and you can see again the center of that object and how they looks like. And look at now the shape and look at this one. It's near to him. I'm going to make a little bit more darker. I want in the have a look in the how they looks like an object, but they didn't come out how did before. Now I try to make a little bit darker, maybe the color came out, but not. But you guys can see how big is it, how bright, and go very close to the crater now. The crater entry just here. They are also, they're coming into the crater and they're going to drop. Oh, sugar. That's a beautiful. That's a beautiful. And now I can make it a little bit darker. And the shape came out. Did you see, guys? That's the center. That's what I'm interested in. When they came out, the center of that, like how the object looks like. And now I try to make a little bit more brighter. And they go inside the crater soon, very soon. Very, very old, odd and very weird shape. And look at now, that's more interested. I'm interested so much of this one because that's coming closest to the camera. And look at now, again, have a look at shape and a color. That's very, very interesting. And how they change the shape and the size. It's amazing how they're changing a shape and a size. And now again. You can see that's a dome on the top. That's like a normal flying saucer. The bean-shaped UFO. Dome and the top. Please, and if you can, try to monitoring in the Triangulus Monaco, the Popocatépetl volcano. Very big sightings, UFO sightings over in the Popocatépetl volcano. Have a look now, the next picture, how they look like. I make a thing in the little bit larger of that darker again, and you can see the shape and the color and the size, how they look like. Then if you can, go to the Zeus and the Facebook and have a look and monitoring on the Popocatépetl volcano, very big UFO sightings around the volcano. And look at it in the shape again, and the size of that UFO.
Please go to monitoring the Popocatépetl volcano, a camera Triangulus Monaco, very big sightings, and the UFO just entering into the crater. And look at the next picture, how they looks like. Very large UFO. It's a very large UFO entering into the crater now. They entering into the volcano. Go very close to the crater now. And another one next to him.
That's oh my huge. Goodness.
Look at now. Look at now.
Look
at the shape and the color. And they just lit up like that. And have a look at the center of that UFO.
That's a beautiful disc shape. And you can see that dome.
They go inside the crater now. That's a beautiful, and I couldn't believe this. Here they came out.
Hey guys, just watch them continuously because it's worth it to watch them. Because that beautiful shape and the lovely.
Exactly same happened. It's getting larger. And you can see that's a real shape, what was before, which one went inside the volcano. They're coming right up here. In and came out.
And that's how they came out now. Have a look at shape and what they're maneuvering. Guys, keep going to watch them because that's very interesting. Very interesting. Have a look again, the shape again, after when they came out from the volcano.
Now look at the shape.
and beautiful. I can't say.
And you can see that beautiful. In that dome on the top.
Have a look at the shape of that UFO. How did it fly out?
The dome on the top.
I make now on the screenshot.
Like a donut shape UFO.
Look at them, the real shape. The saucer shape UFO. I tried to zoom on it a little bit more. Yes, that's it. Now, that's exactly in the saucer shape, you know, like a UFO. It's fly out from the volcano. And now, how they move out. Just I make a little bit dark, and now it's too late. Yeah, that's still beautiful. Exactly same shape. Then the next picture, exactly same shape and same color, but now it's getting a little bit brighter because that's 6 o'clock, 36 past 6 a.m. And when they move out, and you can see that the exactly same shape what was before. When they entering into the crater, and now they came out, and you can see, guys, exactly same shape what was here. Just they move out.
That way.
And now I make a little bit brighter.
I want to go
that's
to
right.
Next and year at my
exactly same
to what Mexico.
Entering inside from here. Entering into the volcano and come out.
And I go
time
to
now,
the
it's
observing near to the
Popocatapetl
volcano. Have a look at
beautiful.
Right now.
And look
make
at
a
now
little
the shape.
Darker.
Just I can say beautiful. Look at the shape now and the size. And when I make it a little bit darker, maybe I can make a screenshot. Now they came out in the right shape again. Have a look now, the size and the shape. Still here. I tried to make a little bit darker. Now that's like this, that's all right. How they would leaving the area now? It's a very, very large UFO. And I make a screenshot now. 6:51 a.m. And they just leaving the area now.